momono o mulher tulfa malole tato investiu no Pacífico saute ona o aulia mai foi ele mas foi tão sanga talo no favaina ona lavale lenang faftai ama ale nang fa ngai tia ona olnei lima sfun tau sanga wali
bafkanga le yusapi ma mea ua fa fa ngo fie lava na fa iso ala pulenga o makau pu ma mau se au te singa i tu tonu fontanga fa pasifika pe yo le silana mea le le yai pur advantage nga ore yai for USP a ua re mau ala i tu ainga mafana fana na ore mafkanga isi universite fo i New Zealand mafkadia ai pe ole sina me mana ye tele ile yusapi ole mawala vanole na ya wai sa mo e mo ya ya ese foi le madi e foi tu manga foi la melancia malaku fa pena ya me ka wole militino ma ma mala 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 si wingo ri
ole ngangaya le ngang fa ftai ona sa mo e foi le avanoi e mafuta tuai inicio o uso matua fa fine sa fa peona ma o mafutanga o wau mauai e fiti i le yusapi ya le teminei ya o lo fa peona fiso tai ma maua le fiso swani e le fatino ino ngā luenga o lo o yei nei le nei taimi matua fia ma au au nai le tatou malo ya alo mo pele fso soni mayo wo ma pa anga sa fa peona filo ai mama futa ina so tele ile usapi fit
I feel pretty great, you know, to be part of an alumni and also to be part of a USP to celebrate its 50th anniversary. It's good, and it's also good to see that there are other people, you know, coming together, and also it's a good thing to have all the graduates come back together and help out with the school as well, help celebrate, and also probably share what they have experienced with all the future students for USP.
I'm now working at the Ministry of Agriculture and Fisheries, and I graduated with a degree from the Agriculture School of Agriculture and Technology in Alafua. And yes, I've learned a lot of things and from here, USP.
I graduated in 2015 from Suvarnabhumi. It's a Bachelor's of Science in Information Systems and Computer Science. So I now work for the IT department at Samoa Water Authority. So it's been a big help, all that the theory and all the practical. And also the lecturers and mentors that I was able to get assistance from. They've been great help, and it's really good, especially here in Samoa.
My term mole toile fa malo mal fa taile pooling of yeah malita to university le Pacific Southeast.